Representative of Kansas City now has the floor.